High Court rejects apology of OZA. The High Court of Gujarat has disapproved of the apology given by Yetan OZA and opined that he did not do it in good faith and did not seem genuine enough. Earlier, a suo motu cognizance was taken by the High Court for contempt of court on Yetan OZA for his baseless allegations against the High Court, and the court recalled his senior advocate designation. He even approached the top court on this matter, which was heard by Justice Sanjay Kishan Kaul and Justice Ajay Rastogi, to which the court remarked that he had to set an example to the young generation of lawyers instead of such occurrences.